tired, but I made some great progress this weekend.